If you have a blast booth and an underfloor reclamation system that uses a screw style auger, you're going to love this primed insight. BlastOne has a solution for your headaches. Hello, I'm Corey O'Donnell, Director of Standard Products here at BlastOne USA. Welcome to this week's Primed Insight. Recently, BlastOne participated in Chicago's FabTech convention where we displayed our unique underfloor reclamation system. The response was phenomenal. We literally had hundreds of industrial fabricators look at our system and suddenly see a solution to their reoccurring problem. Most underfloor recovery systems have historically used a screw-style auger to move the collected abrasive out of the blast room and into their recycling system. In essence, they're using mechanically driven steel to pump a substance that is literally designed to abrade steel. This design invites a major problem. Combining abrasive with moving steel parts is like continually throwing sand in your car engine. No one would recommend that. The abrasive grit finds its way into the mechanical components and always causes premature failure. This failure results in heavy burdens for an organization in two different ways: unplanned downtime, as well as costly repairs. Once fixed, it's still vulnerable to the same problem time and time again. Here at BlastOne, we saw the problem. Our recommendation is an oscillating conveyor, and its design gets rid of the problem forever. This is the demo-sized version we took to FabTech, and it's very simple to understand. This portion sits below the floor. The motor is in a sealed pit area outside the blast booth. In effect, no moving parts come in contact with abrasive. If there was ever a problem with the motor, say a belt needs replaced, you'd simply open the cabinet that holds the motor and replace it. You wouldn't have to deal with opening the entire blast room floor. The way the system works is the camshaft connects with the conveyor. The conveyor itself is not at a slope or angle. Physics propel the abrasive forward via the oscillating motion and subsequent path of inertia of the grit. These can be extended into hundreds of feet if necessary and come in standard section sizes of 2 foot to 10 foot. These can be arranged to assemble in any 1 foot increment. The primary wear item is the rocker bushing. And we've been testing these 24/7 for over 2 years and have so far not reached failure. At BlastOne, we realize the key to your success is continual productivity. Our Industrial Solutions division is armed with the very best minds when it comes to the design, build, and support of your blast rooms and paint booths. If you have a need or a problem, give us a call. Superior products and superior know-how is the foundation of our success. Thanks for watching this week's Primed Insight. We'll see you next week.